we'll discuss what is the maximum and minimum value of the quadratic expression ax square plus bx plus c, where a is not equal to 0, a comma b comma c belongs to real numbers, right? And we know that f of x equal to, we can write this one as a of x plus b by 2a whole square plus 4ac minus b square by 4a, right? Now in these two cases will exist. One is a greater than 0, one more is a is less than 0. Suppose first case, if you take a is greater than 0, we take a is greater than 0, then this total value is greater than 0, right? Ax square plus bx plus c, ax square plus bx plus c, and here a is greater than 0, so this one value is greater than 0, right? If it is this greater than 0, this total is also greater than 0, right? Now, so which means ax square plus bx plus c will get it greater than 0, right? So it has greater than 0 means, not only here greater than 0, we can write greater than 4ac minus b square by 4a, ax square plus bx plus c greater than or equal to 4ac minus b square by 4a, we can write, right? Which means if a is greater than 0, we have, this is the absolute minimum value, that is 4ac minus b square by 4a. That is, in the case if x equal to minus b by 2a, that is if x equal to minus b by 2a, this total value is 0, then clearly 4ac minus b square by 4a is absolute minimum value, absolute minimum value. Second case, if a is less than 0, if a is less than 0, so clearly this is a negative value, right? So we'll get it, this is a less than of this one, which means if a is less than 0, then we can say that absolute minimum maximum value is 4ac minus b square by 4a. Absolute maximum value is 4ac minus b square by 4a at the point x equal to minus b by 2a. X equal to minus b by 2a. So if you draw the graph of this one, if a is greater than 0, then the graph of ax square plus bx plus c will be like this, will be there. It lies towards positive of y-axis if a is greater than 0. Now here this is the minimum value, right? This is the minimum value, and the minimum value is 4ac minus b square by 4a. At the point, there is a corresponding point will be x equal to minus b by 2a. This is if a is greater than 0. If a is less than 0, the graph of this one will be towards negative portion of the y-axis. Towards negative portion of the y-axis. So clearly this is the totally negative values, which means these are the values less than of this one. So this is the value is called absolute maximum value. That absolute maximum value is 4ac minus b square by 4a at the point x equal to minus b by 2a.